lovely to meet you.
As an actor, you're able to move between prestige pictures, say like Schindler's List or The Constant Gardener, but then do things like Harry Potter and James Bond.
Yeah.
As a director, would that type of movie appeal to you, like a big push, specifically the Bond film? I'd love to see your take on that.
Creatively, it does. I just worry about those franchises. Your directors have to deliver something that sits with the needs of the franchise. So you, in doing that, there is a slight kind of handshake, not with the devil, but you've got to kind of accept that. And I'm not sure I would be good at that, because I've been very lucky to have made three films where I haven't had that sort of pressure. And I would like to keep that feeling.
The story, like your last one, is based on a real person. Yeah. Do you find pressure in picking and choosing the aspects, specifically Rudolph's story?
It's very hard, crazy. I mean, it's sort of scary at times, because it's so well known, so much information about him, so well documented. So yes, it was unnerving, because I knew there's a whole world, especially the dance world and dance, critical dance world, who feel they own Nureyev in some sense, and I'm not of the dance world. But I felt there was a story there that wasn't just about ballet. It was about self-realization and the courage and the kind of ferocity needed to sort of be who you need to be.
I appreciate that. Thanks very much for your time.